this is your second pole win. You're looking for this win in Detroit. But I had mentioned and I had heard that you were saying upstairs that if the conditions on the track are what they were today, you don't think it's possible to race tomorrow.
No, it's not exactly that.
Okay.
I think we went through about 45 minutes of the session when it was wet, that we absolutely had perfect wet conditions to go racing.